Hi guys, this is Reshma. So guys, just solve this question. Okay. So in the denominator, guys, what do we have? We have the under root term, right? So we can't use the partial fraction method. What are we gonna do then? Let me write it like this. Okay. 9x plus 20. Okay. So now we'll use this method where we can write the numerator as 6x plus 7 as a constant into differential of the numerator. Plus b, okay. So what we'll get? 6x plus 7 is equal to a into into 2x plus 9, right? Plus b. So it will be 6x plus 7 is equal to 2ax plus 9a plus b. Now what we'll do, we'll compare the coefficient. The coefficient of x here is 2a and here it is 6. So 6 is equal to 2a, that means a can is 3, right? And here, as you can see, we have a 7. We'll compare the constant now. Here it is 7 and here it is 9a plus b, right? So 7 is equal to 9a plus b. A is 3, guys, so it will be 27, right? Is it b? So b is, that is an arrow, guys. Let me write it properly for you. So b will be minus 20, right? So now this term, this can be written as integral of, this is an arrow mark, guys, again. So into a, right? What is a? A is so a is 3 into 2x plus 9 whole divided by under root square plus 9x plus 20 dx plus minus 20 b. The value of b is, we got is minus 20, right? So we are just substituting it into integral of 1 by x square plus 9x plus 20 dx. So guys, let's assume like the first term is this one is i1, okay? Sorry, this whole term is i1 and the next term is i2. This is i2, okay? And we'll integrate individually. So i1 is into integral of 2x plus 9 divided by x square plus 9x plus 20 dx. So let 2x plus 9x plus 20 is equal to t. So 2x plus 9 dx is t. identity, right? We're differentiating both sides. So guys, when you substitute this, you can write it as the numerator, the whole term till here is our dt, right? So it is dt by under root t. Okay, so I1 we got as 3 integral of dt by t, right? That will be 3 log of t plus c1, the constant. That can be written as log of x square plus 9x plus 20, right, plus c1. Now let's differentiate the second integral, guys. That we got was integration of plus 9x, right? So guys, this we can write as integral of x square plus 9x plus 9 by 9 by 2. So this, how we got this x plus 9 by 2 whole square is that we are summing up the terms from here till here, okay, and we will get this, and by adding the constant terms we will get minus 1 by 4, that can be written as minus 1 by 2 whole square, okay. And we will use this formula. Guys, okay? So, using that formula, what we will get? That will be log of So now we'll just substitute this value. So our integral will be, what will be, integration of 6x plus 7 by square root of square plus will be, a was 3, right? So 3 into log of under root x square plus 9x plus 20 plus, sorry, it was the value of b we got was minus 20, right? So it will be minus 20 into log of x plus 9 by 2 plus x square plus 9x plus 20 plus c, okay, where c is c1 plus c2. Including the constants, ways like 3c1, I'm sorry. Okay, so thank you.